The streets are so joyous because several generations of Cubans are celebrating the death of a dictator. Not the death of a human being, but the death of a dictator. This is a dictator that has hurt the lives of at least four generations of Cubans, inside and outside the island.